predecessor of the E-Type. And there was only 16 of them made worldwide originally.
Wow.
Before the factory got burned down in 1956.